as the planks of Theseus's ship needed repair. It was replaced part by part, up to a point where not a single part from the original ship remained in it anymore. Is it then still the same ship? If all the discarded parts were used to build another ship, which of the two, if either, is the real ship of Theseus?